This is high octane fighting. The highest level of fighting. MMA. UFC.
Hitting with the Muhammad Ali fan.
Oh, you want to mix it up, huh? He too open. What you gonna do? Size me up.
I told you, man, when your health bar get low, you gotta back that fixture. Oh yes, triumphant.
You can't judge a book by its cover. You can't think of fighting for me because it looks like he got to be a fighter.
Get his ass, you bitch!
They used to be best of friends, and they're fighting over that girl.
Back up, man. Your bars is low.
I could teach you a lot, but you got to be willing to listen.
Oh, he's not broken. I'm broke.
And you do know that is a rap. So says Snoop Dogg.
You knocked him out like that?
This young man was a beautiful spirit. He was a loving soul. You know, when you're going for that knockout.
You ready?
You gotta really make sure you're precise with that punch or that kick. What a great shot. Oh, wow. Two-piece with biscuits. And then I'm gonna give you some fries and coleslaw and Coca-Cola and macaroni and cheese and napkins, everything. Give him some dessert, too. Give him a chocolate-covered strawberry shake. And give I'm giving him everything. Kickball champion.
Rising up. Look at your health bars. Look back up, man. Oh, wow.
Here's the move of the night. Night, night.
You ready?
It's a science to this shit, man. Being in that octagon is a science, man. It ain't just go out there and just go, you know, wild. You gotta have a strategic plan about yourself. Understand it. He's too open.
Oh, this is strong right here. Boom. Back up, man. Your bars is low.
Shine. When you're going for the knockout, you gotta be willing to chase. You gotta go chase it.
I don't see him standing too much longer.
And you do know that is a wrap. So says Snoop Dogg.
Here we go with the slow-mo.
Oh, I'm going to sleep.
Yeah, you're going to bed.
But mine don't want to.
Okay, I'll go to bed. Excitement, entertainment, pure, fast punching. Night, night.
Are you ready? Are you ready?
Ready?
Let's get it on.
Here we go. Spin his ass in circles. Two pieces.
Out the two-piece dinner with no biscuits.
Oh, nice kick to the leg. They used to be best of friends, and they're fighting over that girl.
He wasn't paying attention. He just was swinging wild, and he got caught, and then his bars went. Oh, he might have broke his. Something broke.
Thank you.
to this shit, man. Being in that octagon is a science, but it may just go out there and just play, you know, wow. Strategic plan about this series. Understand? Oh, wow.
Look at your health bars. Look back up, man. Oh, he chasing him. Damn. He's out.
Can't judge a book by its cover. You can't think a fighter can win it because he wins. You gotta be able to play with him. There you go.
Game some Hawaiian punch, huh? War room brawl.
Ooh, like that.
Back up, man. Your bars is low.
This is high octane fighting. The highest level of fighting. MMA. UFC. Set him up with the 1-2. Microphone check 1-2-1-2. He wasn't paying attention. He just was swinging wildly and he got caught. He's out!
Hey, stop!
Finish him off now. Knocked him out.
You ready? You ready?
It's a science to this shit, man. Being in that octagon is a science, man. It ain't just go out there and just say, you know, why? You gotta have a strategic plan about yourself. Understand?
Back up, man. Your bars is low.
Right over the top of the head. Size me, man.
He's shaking, he's rattling, he's rolling, and just like an envelope, look like he's folding. He's out of there, baby. Are you ready?
Ready?
Let's get it on. Here we go.
Hit him with the Muhammad Ali fan. Been socking up under the head. He was just winning the fight. Spin his ass in circles and hit him. They used to be best of friends, and they're fighting over that girl. Right over the top of the head.
I told you, man, when your health bar get low, you gotta back up.
One piece. Halfway in the bed, he was just looking for the. Where's my blanket? Oh, there it is.
You
ready? You ready?
More knockouts.
He too open.
Gave him some Hawaiian punch, huh? Oh man, this is one hell of a fight, man.
Size him up.
Oh, wow. Two-piece with biscuits. And then I'm going to give you some fries and coleslaw and Coca-Cola and macaroni and cheese and napkins, everything. Give him some dessert, too. Give him a chocolate. Oh, he might have broken. Something broke. Oh, yeah.
That's a wrap. Finito. Whatever you want to call it, done dinner, done deal. That's a wrap. See ya. I'd like to see that again, if you don't mind. Look at this shit here. Tucked him right on in. What's gonna happen? Somebody gonna get knocked out. Are you ready? Are you ready? Here we go. Shit. I was a double up to your ass. You shine. See that up under the chin, Sean? That's the one that really makes your eyes just go to the back of your head. Back up, man. Your bar is low. Damn! I like that. I like that, cut. That was hard. That was some gangster shit right there. You knocked his ass out with 3 punches. It's a science to this shit, man. Being in that octagon is a science, man. You can't just go out there and just swing, you know, wild. You gotta have a strategic plan about yourself. Understand? I used to be best of friends, and they're fighting over that girl. I told you, man, when your health bar get low, you gotta back up. And you do know that is a wrap. So says Snoop Dogg. All right, now let's watch some of those replays. I love you, Skinny. Lay out. And remember, we're going to you say good night. You say good night. Are you ready? Are you ready?
Ready?
Let's get it on. Here we go. That was a 2-piece dinner with no biscuits. Pound it. Him up. I used to be best of friends, and they're fighting over that girl. Oh my God! He's shaking, he's rattling, he's rolling, and just like an envelope, look like he's folding. He's out of there, baby.